I was always businessman in business. I had a distillery, so I produced vodka, and I had a brand vodka around the world. And in 2004, I sell all the companies. I believe in 2010, when nearly 2 weeks before the track will close. He was closed, but he was sold and never be a racetrack again. Then I said, I don't let do it. So my wife and I decide to buy the track and to save the track and to try to bring the horse racing back and on higher niveau in Holland. In 3.5-4 months, total rebuild it from inside. You have seen how it looks. You have seen how it looks, and everybody who is coming now say that we have one of the nicest racetracks in Europe. But that's what people said. No, in 2011, that's the first year we had the PMU meetings. We think there will be a turnover between 1.2 and 1.5 million. Because that was in Belgium and the other countries. We prepare everything very well, and we had a very nice TV on Equidia, the PMU meeting on TV. And on the end of the day, it means that we saw that the turnover was much more than we expected.
Start over.
Because when we start, we don't believe that it was enough to pay the prize money. It was too low, the 1.2, 1.5, but we want to start. So it was luckily for us, and we were very happy that the turnover was more and was growing and still was growing in the year after. So on this moment, we are very satisfied. We have the PMU, who is betting in PMU, and we have in Dutch betting.
Okay.
And of course, how more in Holland, it's better for us, because we have a bigger percentage of the Holland betting. But the volume of friends is much more, so the turnover is much more from the PMU than we get from Holland. And that's why we can survive.